guys, the Premium Rat here, and welcome back to another episode of Neglected Nations. Now, I apologise for not really uploading over the past week and a bit. I haven't uploaded a Neglected Nations in probably 2 weeks. The last one was, I can't even remember, Canada, that was it. I was trying to think, running through my alphabet there. And so today, obviously, at the end of the last episode, I usually get you guys to vote for the next one, but Denmark is the only team that starts with a D that you can build. And for the next episode, it's going to be Finland, because obviously you can do England, but England is not a neglected nation. You can't do Egypt because there isn't enough players. So Finland is the seems like an adequate one to do the F team for. So so apologies, you won't be able to vote for the next one because Finland's already been chosen. Anyway, guys, if you guys want cheap Ultimate Team coins, head over to FIFA Coins Legit. I should leave the link to them down in the description. Anyway, let's crack straight on. And in goal for Denmark, there is only one keeper you want to get, and that is Anders Lindegaard from Manchester United. We picked him up for 650 coins, and his standout stats are his 83 diving and his 79 reflexes, but he does also have 76 handling, 74 positioning, and 74 kicking. 6'4", commands the area. A really, 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 really decent card. Moving on to left back, we've got Mtilga, I'm not sure how to pronounce that. Anyway, we've got him at left back, and he plays for FC Nordsjælland in the Superliga. Picked him up for 300 coins, and his standout stats, the only reason we bought him is basically because he's got 86 pace. He does also have 86 defending, 85 heading, 84 dribbling, and 64. Replace the 8 with a 6. And then we've got 63 passing as well there. But as I said, the only reason we got him was because of the pace. Moving on to right back, we've got one, I think the only bronze in this team. We've got Juul Andersen, who plays for Aarhus GF in the Superliga as well. We picked him up for 150 coins, and his standout stats being his 79 pace and his 62 defending, but he does also have a 60 passing, which for a 62 rated right back isn't too bad. Then moving on to the two centre backs now. At left centre back, we've got Daniel Agger. We'll start with Agger, sorry. Picked him up for 750 coins, and his standout stats are his 81 defending and his 79 heading, but he does also have 69 passing, 67 pace, 65 shooting, and 64 dribbling, so pretty well-rounded stats. To be honest, he's got a fantastic left shot and a pretty decent free kick on him as well, so if you've got the coins, definitely pick Agger up. And one of the most expensive players in this team at right back, we've got Akore from Villa. We picked him up for 12,250 coins. I believe he's the most expensive player in this team. Anyway, his standout stats are his 84 heading and his 76 pace, but he does also have 72 defending. So if you've got the coins, definitely pick Akore up. Big black strong. What more can you ask for? He's also scored one goal as well, so a really, really decent card. Moving on to centre defensive mid, we picked up Christian Poulsen from Ajax for 750 coins, and his standout stats are more of his defensive stats. He's got 75 defending, 73 heading, and 70 pace, and obviously we're playing it with CDM because we want to use those defensive stats to our advantage. He's the one that sits deep out of the three centre mids. Then moving on to left centre mid, we've got Kvist, who plays for Stuttgart in the Bundesliga. We picked him up for 350 coins, and pretty decent well-rounded stats, if I'm honest. 77 defending and 74 passing are his standout stats, but he's also got 67 pace, 63 heading, and 62 dribbling. And moving on to the right centre mid now, we've got Sean Lasse. I'm not sure how to pronounce that. Someone did tell me a couple of weeks ago, but because it was so long ago, I've actually forgotten it, so I do apologise. Anyway, we picked him up for 2,200 coins, and absolutely fantastic well-rounded stats for a 74 silver-rated centre mid. Standout stats being his 77 dribbling and his 76 passing, but he does also have a 73 shooting, 70 pace, and 60 defending. We'll start with right wing. We've got Mikkelsen, who plays for Rosenborg in the Tippeligaen. Anyway, we picked him up for 300 coins, 4-star weak foot, 3-star skill moves, and his standout stats are his 88 pace and his 70 dribbling. That's the only reason we basically bought him. And moving on to left wing now, we picked up Larsen, who plays for Nordsjælland as well, I think. Nordsjælland again, 5'11", picked him up for 300 coins. And again, just like Mikkelsen on the right wing, the only reason we got him is because of his pace. He's also got 66 defending, 65 passing, and 63 dribbling, but pace is the only stat that we're looking at there. And at centre forward, we decided to play Eriksen there because the only other striker we get is Bentner, and obviously I'm a Spurs fan, so I don't buy Arsenal players. And we bought him at centre forward for 8,000 coins. At CAM, I think he's going for about 5k, but obviously after transferring him, and etc., etc., it came to about 8k. Anyway, he's got 5-star weak foot, four-star skill moves, the only four-star skiller in this team, and his standout stats are his 84 dribbling, his 83 pace, and his 83 passing, but he does also have a 74 shooting. So that's pretty much it, guys. Again, apologies for the lack of videos. You know, if I'm perfectly honest, I just haven't really had the time to make them. I've been playing Football Manager a lot, and that's been taking up a lot of my time. I know I should be making vids a lot more, but what I think I'm going to be doing now is, instead of trying to upload every day and the quality being less, I'm going to go for quality over quantity now. So I'm going to upload probably 3-4 times a week, so, you know, every other day basically, and then get the quality higher, and hopefully you'll enjoy the videos a lot more. So that is pretty much it. If you did enjoy the video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new around here. As I said, the next one you don't need to vote for, because Finland has already been decided for, thanks to EA not putting in enough Egyptian players or whatever. But anyway, that's pretty much it. That's pretty much it for the fifth time. If you did enjoy the video, give it a thumbs up. I've already said that. Subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you guys later on. Bye!
Moving like the speed of sound, feet can keep on the ground, can't stay in one place, keep moving like a bullet train, like a bullet train. Like the speed of sound.